are incredibly lucky at Vintage to have this huge catalogue of books that speak to readers everywhere, and we thought what better way to celebrate this than to create a series of short books by our greatest writers on life's biggest subjects. So we have Julian Barnes on death, Nigella Lawson on eating, Haruki Murakami on desire.
Everyone in the design studio worked on this project, so that's 8 designers in all. And projects like this only come along once a year if we're lucky, and we all love working together. So it was a big input by the team, and we all loved it.
We launched the series in 2017 with 20 books, and we're adding a further 10 this month. So we'll see the likes of Margaret Atwood, Rose Tremaine, Yuval Noah Harari, and Sebastian Foakes joining the set.
So we all headed off to the Foyles Cafe. We checked out the space downstairs in the window and then grabbed tea and cakes and sat with our sketchbooks and brainstormed ideas when we came up with the bookshelf idea. And actually it's like a giant mini full of lots of different minis. A series offers a whole set of different opportunities and problems. Each title needs to be treated like an individual, but then you have to take that individual title and make it unify and work with the whole series. What I think is particularly strong about the Vintage Mini is its abstraction, its colour and its playfulness.
We know how difficult it is to find a new author, so if you haven't tried any of these before, these little books are the perfect place to start.